How's it going, dudes? Welcome back. As it says here, Catherine's art project was meant to save humanity, but it is stuck deep within the abyss. To save it, they need to find a way back to Site Theta, where they will get to the Dunbat, the only vehicle that can stand the pressure of the abyss. I don't think it mentioned anything about the Dunbat before, did it? I'm not sure. Catherine didn't say shit. That was slightly louder than Wolfenstein that I was just recording. Holy shit. That almost made me jump. That was very loud. I don't think we need the butthole. You know, that wasn't just random. I talk about the fucking weird Caesar alien butthole. This thing. I don't think we need it. I can't even use it anywhere. Never mind. Yeah, I wasn't just casting random shade on buttholes there. Thought I'd point that out. Door with big green button on it saying come inside. Maybe. Whoop. Here we go again. Into the deep. I hope I'm going in the right direction, because this looks familiar. I remember pointing out all this cool vegetation and shit. Wait, is that a vehicle that I'm looking for? Because that would be convenient. That would be insanely convenient. Well, there. What? What? I'll swipe it. Fair enough.
What? What is this? Curie Emergency Vessel 4. Hey, Simon, can you hear me?
I hear you. Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try.
I have to drain the motherfucker first. I guess you don't need to, do you? Maybe.
Sorry, it's dead.
With a shot?
The CV came from Curie. It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like their wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omnitool. There. Should help you get around.
Great.
Fair dues. Mission objectives. Something about getting to Lambda or something like that and finding one inside there, but is it back the way I've just come, or is it? It better not go through the entire fucking draining process, even though it's wrong. Why do I get the feeling this is wrong? I apologise, dudes, in advance, because this does not feel right. I remember saying go to some place and find, like, something like that, and I've updated the security protocols, but I'm sure she said Theta, but or was it Lambda? I can't remember which one she said now. It was, like, 60 seconds ago. Who can remember that far back? Oh, I already did that. I already took the online quiz. But yeah, find another EV or something like that, but back in here, or was I supposed to go exploring in the fucking abyss? Said she updated some security codes. Oh, wait. Oh, that's a shame. That would have been convenient. What's this then? It's nothing. I thought that was a little fucking shaft I could have gone in. Don't remember this. Oh yeah, I do. Yeah, with the cool pillows. Very cute. I don't think this is right. No, it is not. I mean, I don't blame him for not locking you out of coming back here. It's like, well, why wouldn't you be able to come back in here if you wanted to? It's like, well, it's not so much that I want to. It was more accidental, but it'd be some kind of weird... Oh no, all of a sudden you're locked out and you can't go back in there. It wouldn't make much sense, would it? So I guess go exploring for another fucking station, but considering it wanted you to go here, I guess it follow the lights, maybe. Is that thing good or bad? No, it's still good. It's R2-D2 in it. No, it doesn't look like him though. I don't think. Is it? Oh, it is, yeah. Alright, fella. Follow those lights or follow these lights? I'm gonna follow these ones. But yeah, I thought I'd been outside here, which is why I went back in to investigate first, but I'm not. Yeah, what was that? Just a random... a random thing in view. Now we've got bit vision going off. Yep, it's a swipe. There we go. It's hard to swipe that motherfucker. Nice fucking try though, game. Just putting something randomly in the middle of nowhere. Not really a jump scare, but certainly a half attempt at one. It's like, no. It was so far away. That's what I mean, it was only a half attempt. Kind of like, at least from what I played of Fear 3, I think I played about an hour, maybe two. And it didn't fucking record properly at the time, back before the, you know, you had better recording options like Dextery and Shadowplay and OBS and stuff like that. A few other ones. I can't remember what I used at the time, but it was not as good as what you've got now. And it was fucking weird, man. It was like everything was inverted in colour, almost like anti-recording protection sort of thing. So I did a set of Htsf one time and I had to scrap it because it was fucked. It was all, you know, like when you invert something, all the blacks go white and, you know, we got fucking whites and blues and shit everywhere. It was like that. Crazy. But yeah, I noticed in Fear 3 that Alma's got some form of restraining order against fucking Bucket or wherever you are in Fear 3. I'm not quite sure what you are, actually. I think it is Bucket in Fear 3, isn't it? Either way, she's got some restraining order on her because she's always at a fucking distance, man. It's never quite as scary when they're that far away. I think that's what made Alma so fucking terrifying at first one when she's... gets in your shit. A random traversal of a sunken fucking ship there. Bit vision. Alright, dude. It tried. I'll give it that, it tried. It was far away, and it heard me, and it got a little bit closer. A little bit closer. It tried. He's like, you what, mate? I ain't got no fucking restraining order on me. I'll fucking get close to your shit. He's like, yeah, but you told me you were coming. I mean, don't get me wrong, like, I'm glad for it, man. I'm not a big fan of jump scares, personally. So I'd rather do it with some coolness and subtlety, like what it did there, than just go, bleh, right in your fucking shit. I don't even consider them jump scares, I consider them jump human reactions. Not particularly scary, just a fucking reaction, you can't help it. You see, now if it had been my game, I'd have put it right behind that fucking door, but yeah. Says the guy, it's like, I thought you didn't like jump scares, it's like, I don't. But you know, if I were making a game and being a dick about it, you know. Gloves are off. Still like the mechanic of actually like dragging shit. It is good. Oh. Oh. That lured you.
Alright, we're in. Let's find a working escape vessel.
I don't think that one opens. Oh, very good physics. Opened, everything started floating out. Very nice. Aha, you can't blow up underwater if I... Actually, I bet you could blow up underwater if you really wanted to. Actually, I might need that. Fuck. I think there's a bit of glass there, isn't there? Oh. I sort of think I've got the strength underwater to do it. Nope. Why do I feel like I've jinxed myself, man. I feel like I'm gonna open... There's so many doors. Almost like it's baiting you into a false sense of fucking security. I just get a suspicion I'm gonna open... Oh, there's a fucking thing over there, isn't there? Shit. Ignore it. Fuck is that? It's fucking dark in here. Is it still there? It is indeed. Is it actually chasing me now? It's kind of following me. I wouldn't call that a chase. No, it's not really, it's not a chase worthy of Beardmouth, I don't think. Just a hobble. Is it actually in this room with me? Is it just near? Right, I know my game lore. If you try to get me while I stick my finger in a fucking butthole, you cannot hit me. It's a bit of a fucking... It's like bending of the rule, but you know, I'm in a sequence. You can't kill me when I'm in a sequence. I'm not even really sure what I'm looking for around here. Seems close though, doesn't it? Is it literally outside the door? I'll fucking throw a fire extinguisher at it, man. I don't give a fuck. Look, I've even got a strategy. I can throw it at the door and then, like, recollect it. It is there, isn't it? It's camping the fuck out of this door, man, and there's no way out of this room. I mean, maybe I could, like... finger my way to freedom? I don't know. There he is. Nah. Dark as fuck. I guess I'm looking for something in here, but I don't really know what. Everything seems to be defunct as well. If he's going that way, let us go this way. Fucking dead end. He's not just going to come walking around this corner as soon as I... Well, this seems like a good room. Can I close the door?
I can see land. According to navigation, it's Lisbon, on the coast of Portugal. Any signs of life? Over.
What?
Over. It's on fire. Everything is on fire.
What? You can't just break in doors?
They're reaching all the way into the sky. It's unreal. Any signs of life? Over. No. I think it's a massive firestorm covering the continent.
Is he just going to walk up behind me and get me eventually? Yes, he is. I don't know. Well, fucking hell, he's mad. Did he just teleport near me? It kind of felt like a teleport shudder. Can I close this door? I cannot. Wait, I was just supposed to avoid him. Not still coming, is it? Nah. I think I kind of got away with murder there. It seemed like a few times he should have hit me or done something. And he kind of didn't. I don't even know what they are. Disco Minehead. Like, there was some kind of like... The other robot kind of looks like the Pilgrims in Dark Souls 3. Like some weird robotic version. I got a drill. I don't need to drill all that. Yeah, like the like a robotic pilgrim from Dark Souls or something. And these motherfuckers look like they've got a head that's part disco ball, part mine. Part sea mine, part disco ball. Disco mine head. Oh, we mentioned shuttle. That sounds right. You see, I was looking for something to use, but in actual fact, it just seemed like you were supposed to traverse the area without getting fisted. Somehow I managed it.
Huh? What? Oh, you made it! This is much better. Let's see if we can't get this thing moving. Wait, what? Safety locks are blocking the vessel's release. Are you kidding? How much more of an emergency could this ship be in? It's on the bottom of the sea. Take a look at the engine room and see if you can figure it out.
Oh, here we
go.
Maybe
there's an override or something.
There's monsters out there, like the ones we saw at Landa.
The more reason to get going.
What?
Come on, you know the drill. Don't look at them or get too close. It'll mess with your circuits.
Oh, shit.
We need to get out of here.
What, like, literally mess with my circuits?
I'm going.
Like, was she trying to be clever there, or...? Well, there's one nearby, isn't there? Well, fucking hell, you can't just teleport like that, for fuck's sake. Just don't look at them or get too closer. Well, it's gonna be kind of hard when... I need a shit. Wait, you can actually raise and lower the toilet seat. Okay. So, I guess I'll just get into the corner of the toilets and hope for the best. Is it right behind me? It sounds like it's behind me. It kind of feels like it's behind me. If you just teleport right into my fucking face when I look around, it was right fucking behind me, man. As if that's the way you're dealing with them, they don't just get you. You just kind of like... I don't know, there's no place like home, shit, just pretend it doesn't fucking exist.
Attention crew, this is your captain speaking. The final efforts to stop the comet have officially failed. Impact is imminent.
Oh! In the corner, look away from it. That can't be the strategy, man. Was that like Thump saying it's gone now? It's teleported away. Well, fuck that. So just don't look at it.
Attention crew, this is your captain speaking.
You need to get in there, don't
I?
Maybe? There's a ladder there. Fuck, do I get around there? Do I need to... Wait a minute, what's this fucking surrealist shit going off with stairs on its side?
The final efforts to stop the comet have officially failed. Impact is imminent.
I don't know. Has it all collapsed and that's why it's weird? I'm not sure.
Attention crew, this is your captain speaking. Final efforts to stop the comet have officially failed. Impact.
Can't jump over it?
Is imminent.
There is a butthole there, but I don't need it. There's nothing up there. I thought there was like some kind of command console or some shit. Oh, okay, keep looking. What? Really? Yeah, there wasn't really much I could do about that. I don't think so anyway. It just seemed to appear right in my face. And I ran away from it, and it still hit me anyway. Thankfully, I know where there's a butthole. It's right there. It's having my entire fist now. Gross. Yeah, like, it went around. I mean, like, I might be mistaken. Correct me if I'm wrong, like, but didn't I just come running out of here? And I got to it and just went, blah. Like, right in my fucking face. I mean, maybe I was supposed to run in there rather than run to that corner, but... just run away and look away and no dice. I don't know, with the health point being there, maybe it was deliberate. Maybe there was no avoiding it. It's very close. It's alright. Seems like it only ever gets in your face when it's scripted to do so. Other than that, you're alright. Well, this feels right. Oh, this is feeling very right. What's that? Get out of here. What? What? I didn't know I was going to do that. Now I do. I'm still going to fucking do it, but you know, still. I mean, what has the Sea Zerg been doing with all this shit? What? Oh, it's a scene, okay. Oh, well, fuck me. Is this one actually chasing me now? I'm hoping this door's the right door, dude. It's not. Down? Ah, it's fucking close, man. I'm stuck. This is better. This one's actually chasing me. I think. Oh, definitely. Wow, I actually remembered the way back. There we go.
Alright, here we go. Hold on to something.
But I don't have a prompt to hold on to anything. Fire extinguisher. There we go. Let's do what she says.
Can you steer this thing?
Starboard rudder is choking, but I can compensate.
How do you even know what direction we're going in?
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta. Should be a matter of minutes.
I thought I was done for back there.
Seems like the WoW is keeping the Curie from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room? I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WoW.
What?
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Who the fuck invented it?
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. Brace for impact!
Hold on, fire extinguisher.
Hold on, the blast just pushed us off the plateau!
What does that mean?
If I don't hit Delta, we're dead.
Man, I hope fire extinguisher's alright. I feel bad, he was probably safer where he was. And then I picked him up and I put him in danger.
Please remain seated.
Fire extinguisher? No, I don't know, man. Don't seem to be here. Why'd you got control of this? I think so. I'm not sure. There you go. Much better control now. It's been weird. I don't know what happened to fire extinguisher, man. He's fucking gone. Completely gone. Yeah, I don't know what happened to him. I think he's evaporated in the crash. That don't make sense at all, but you know, still. Oh, no, that's where he was! That's where he was! But he's not there anymore. I wonder if it had still been there if I'd have picked it up. I'm sorry, I wonder if he'd still been there if I'd have picked him up.
I'll never get this open.
I've had a fire extinguisher, might have been on. What's that shit? I don't even know where that light's coming from. Oh, there he is! He survived! Good fire extinguisher, man. Put you back. Oh, is that too deep, too?
Oh, hey, little guy. Didn't expect to see you again.
He's great. That was the fire extinguisher. Show him, mate. Wait. I tried to put him back on there and it flew off. He flew off. Oh, there he is. Oh, you know what? That's better. A sit befitting a heroic fire extinguisher. See you later, fella. I thought that was fucking Statue of Liberty from top then. Fucking top of R2-D2. Fucking rewind that back, looks like you're fucking mantling up to fucking top of Statue of Liberty.
Don't worry, Kat. I'll find a way to say
Ooh. No, didn't we go through this before? I followed you and you don't know where you're going, do you? Not really. But, oh! It's a crab. Is it A? Hey, leave me the fuck alone. Man, I wonder if you actually ever get in front of this crab. Face me, you fucking coward. Here we go. What's that about? No matter which direction you're in, the crab wants to point away. I mean, I guess it's trying to run away from you, but, you know. Whichever direction you're in, he turns away. Weird. Try here first, it's where R2-D2 wanted to go.
Come in, Strasky. Can you hear me? Theta, listen. Akers is headed for Theta.
Delta, we weren't headed. Getting a signal, but no audio.
Strasky, it's Como Raby. Akers has gone mad. He's dangerous. Strasky!
Sorry, Delta. Still no audio. Try calling from another access point.
Strasky? I can try sending. I have pictures.
Sick. We have fucking weird pictures. What's this? Oh, I guess we get to see the pictures on our fucking future iPad. So they were fighting over some metal bar, and he lost. So they come back for fucking revenge and start fighting, and I don't know if that's blood or an explosion. The end. Very strange. They never worked them. What about that one though? That one's got red light next to it. Aha. So I guess it's saying I'm there. And, well, you see, any of these directions could mean any fucking thing to me. Will we get into Fur? I think we'll get into Fur, won't we? Well, fuck it. I'm sure there'll be some stream of lights or something to follow. I don't know, actually. They all seem to be circling this area. Oh, look. It's the little dudes. What's with the grim music? I didn't do anything to him. Here we go, this can't be bad. Follow the lights in the walkway. Don't grab me, bro. F- Follow the tracks. Follow the tracks. Yeah, cool, like, light reflecting off the fish and stuff. Very good. Ooh, a control room. Cannot be bad. And I can get in the motherfucker. He's so fucking good. He's like, no, just step back a minute, dude. I'll make a hole for you. Top man.
Good robot.
He isn't it? I don't know what you're fucking doing here. Throw some chairs around, maybe. This panel? Nope. He's already out here, like, what are you doing in there, mate? There's nothing in there. I thought I'd let you in, but there's nothing to- Oh, wait a minute, what's this button? Oh. Oh, wait a minute, I'd have this one a minute ago, would it? Fuck you, Akers, was one of the last commands put in, apparently. Wait a minute. Here we go. So I'm still here, around Delta. I think we're going to Theta, I'm not sure. Zepp. Subject is Zepp. Akers is doing some strange shit. He just took the Zeppelin back to Theta. Makes sense now. Don't let him dock. Shut it the fuck down. No internet, so you can't send it. Yeah, fair enough. A little bit of story fluff. I think. Let's literally get back on track. Well, you see, now I'm confused which direction I came from. Oh, wait. Yeah, this is right, yeah. I say, I think it'd be easy to lose your bearings, but it's not been too bad so far. What the fuck is this? That'd be a vibrant... Yeah, exactly! Oh, I thought you were looking at it as well, but I'd say that'd be a vibrant egg for a fucking Mario game, that. Like a fucking... Yeah! Even it's like fucking Yoshi eggs! Under the sea, what the fuck? Get some kind of fucking pink-coloured Yoshi out of that one. Alright, crab. Ah, you're all fucking cowards, aren't you? You got nothing on Dark Souls 3, crabs. Or cave demons. Crabs in that fucking Soma, shit. They got no... Holy shit. It's a fucking... Some kind of power tube that you can't actually disconnect and kill stuff. That is strange. Wait, is it gonna drain? Oh, fuck me, did I get to the right place? Not bad if so. I may have to, yeah, that's it, I might have to have the game just come up with some normal text to read that. The light is hurting my eyes, it's telling me I don't need this... vitreous? Vitreous flesh inside my skull to see salvation. I will gladly remove them. Stop them from obfuscating this divine message. So what, you just start messing around inside his fucking head, pulling bits out of it? Probably the best of idea, mate. Get off. And you. Everybody off the fucking command console. There's a lot of shit on there. No, you're alright, Coffee Cup, you can stay there. What are you? Pen? Get off. As if they actually added the sound, like, of a pen dropping. Well, somebody had fun sampling a biro there. That's a squishy locker. Chair. You can't open this one because it seems like there's lots of shit inside it. My reflection is the black blood of our warden whispers. I need to save them from this hell. Let them sleep. Lock them in the lucid dreams I've seen. Well, somebody clearly went very crazy around here, didn't they? Big ass playing cards, man. In the tin. It's exciting to catch WoW, claimed Delta. Half a year ago I'd be worried. I'd have Goya and Wan clean the black blood from the machinery. Now its crusty surfaces seem to complement even outside what Delta was. Sorry, even outshine what Delta was. Well, someone's become very enamoured by the Sea Zerg. I guess it's actual name for it now, isn't it? WoW. Chess? Error, corrupt opponent. Fair enough. So, I didn't actually go the correct way, I just went a crazy way. Just to show you some people were getting fucked up. And you can't even play chess. Thought it was a little bit too lucky, just stumbled into the right fucking hatch. Looks like though, it must be on the right rough direction anyway, cause there's always new shit. See? Always new shit. To be fair, it does say no signal. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, might need to turn it on.
Hell of a day, am I right? Can't believe how much I'm sweating in this suit.
Hello?
Hey, could you maybe help? I need to get to Theta.
Don't stand there, you know better than that.
Hey, can you hear me?
Make yourself useful.
Hey, you!
Give me some room, will
you? Random fucking dude.
Listen.
Make yourself useful.
Hey, you!
Don't worry about it. I got this.
Hey, can you hear me?
Make yourself useful.
I'm a trying. So what does he want here then, like? Bring that to there and then this flash when I press 2. Oh, there you go. 840. Sure, what I'm doing with all this. It's like I'm getting numbers out of it every time, like 840 and 049.
Did you move the Carthage casing? We need to test that one before we ship it.
So it's 2 and 5. 257. No idea what all that shit's doing.
You can really tell when Astrid is off platform. This place turns into such a locker room. Not in a good way, either.
What do you mean, not in a good way? So maybe I've missed something that might be affecting. He's so useful. I thought it said shopping for a second. Like, what the fuck? Wait a minute. 049, 840, 216. Well, no, they want the numbers for them. Antenna. It's facing that way, isn't it? Oh, I ain't got a fitter, do I? so I need the yellow one.
Strasky, I can see the Zeppelin now.
Good. Sorry about the mess. Without the positioning system, the Zeps just keep losing their set routes. Voljet did say that you could have fixed it on your side by rejigging the antenna. Guess it doesn't matter now. Are all of you coming?
No, just me, Goy, and Creer. Akers is set up being a stubborn old man.
All right. See you soon, Brandon. Happy evac.
Peter, can you hear me?
I hear you, Terry. I mean, Mr. Akers, sir.
I've changed my mind. I would like to come to Theta. Let Delta sleep.
Of course. Oh, wow. Honestly, didn't expect to hear from you again. Such a long time since you checked in. We have a few divers in a Zeppelin surveying Lambda at the moment. I'll just make sure they pick you up when they're done.
Thank you for the warning. I'll make sure they feel welcome.
Okay. See you when you get here.
The ominous fucking laugh. So let's align that yellow one. Is that the panel over there? Here it is. I believe I could have gone faster the other way, never mind. That was 5, wasn't it? There we go. You're a pussy crab. That's what you are. Can't even look me in the eye. Oh, wrong one. 049, wasn't it?
Transport active. Unspecified cargo.
Here we go.
The Zeppelin's on its way. Better get ready.
Oh shit, I forgot about that door over there. Dude, I'm sorry. You opened it for me and everything, didn't you? The fuck was that?
That's definitely the Zeppelin.
It's a fucking robo whale. Let's have a quick look in here. Button A. UHA. Oh, that's what the little dude, isn't it? Universal Helper. While the K8 lacks a voice module, it is able to communicate via simplified sounds and lights. The other one's a bull. Have you seen one of them? A Topa. An Aqualia. Oh, I did see one of them, yeah. I saw one of these because they got right spinning little legs. Mon Catherine one. This vessel has basic intelligence only. A pilot is needed to fully utilize his equipment. From Theta to Delta. Terry, it's been decided that you and your crew will evacuate to Theta on the 14th. Everything has been taken care of and you will all be given new positions as you arrive. You'll have to fall into the ranks, of course. Last thing we need are more leaders. Kronstedt? That his name? Fuck knows. Fuck you, Kronstedt. I'm not going anywhere. You don't have the authority to make me, says Terry. This isn't my orders, you idiot, says Kronstedt. I'm just the messenger. You want to stay? I can buy some time if you want to hang out at your dump, but your crew is moving tomorrow. From Strasky at Furter to Mr. Akers. Mr. Akers, I'm happy to inform you that your crew has safely arrived at Furter. Let me know when you're ready to move and I'll send a transport. From Strasky. And again from Strasky. Merry Christmas, Mr. Akers. Don't hesitate to ask if you want to be relocated to Furter. Hey, oh, Akers was the woman last accessing the terminal. And apparently he won his 1,000th game of chess. Holy shit. He played 1,000 games from his terminal. Lost 600 though. That's not the best of win sprees. It's alright, but not awesome. Is that everything in here? Wait up. Oh-ho-ho! Very basic toilet facilities, but what's in the bowl? Fucking, I can't even lift a seat. Here we go. It's fucking possessed, man. I swear I won't even press the mouse button then. I don't know what I was expecting in there. At least the toilet seat stays up when you need it to. Let's give this toilet some peace. Probably the last person to ever come back through here. There we go. Good guy, mate. I'm not going to leave a toilet seat hanging for all eternity. Not a dick. Where's the little dude gone? There he is. Cheers, man. And it kind of, like, reminds me of, right at the beginning of Morrowind. Somewhere near the beginning, anyway, like, there's these weird transport fucking things. Kind of looks like a weird undersea robo version of them. Been a long time since I played fucking Morrowind.
Calm down, we're safe.
Oh, it's really disconcerting popping in and out of existence like that. Where are we now?
Delta, at least that's what you said before the crash.
Oh, right. Of course, is this a Zeppelin?
Appropriately named. You think it can get us to Theta?
It's a cargo transport. They use them for moving materials between the sites, anything that's too big for the shuttles. I'm sure it can carry us. Ugh, why won't it work? Come on. Oh, the tool chip is bust.
Isn't that part of the Omni tool?
Look who's been paying attention.
We had to deal with that back at Upsilon.
Then you know how it works. We need to get a new tool chip and switch it.
Care to point me in the direction of the closest tool chip storage?
I think it would be easier to just take one from a robot.
Ooh.
What? Just knock a robot over the head and steal their chips?
The toolbox over there says it has a stun baton. You could use that.
Come on. I don't want to hurt anyone. Isn't this a bit much?
Kill lots of fucking robots already.
It's just a robot, Simon.
We're just robots. Sort of. I'll get us a chip.
What? He's on board with thinking he's a robot now? I don't remember him. Did I miss that a bit? When did he all of a sudden become, like, on board with being a robot? Did I miss that? What happened? I don't remember ever going, well, shit, man, I thought I was real. And it turns out I'm not, and I'm a robot. Did I miss that? I don't remember that. I remember Kaf talking to him about all this kind of shit, like, last set and stuff like that, but I don't fucking remember him, like, going, oh, damn, man, I'm a fucking robot. Sweet.
Choice.
Stun baton! It looks like a fucking fire extinguisher gun. It's a fucking fire extinguisher gun. It's the closest thing I've ever seen to a fire extinguisher looking like a gun. I mean, you look at it! I like how when he has it on, like, he fucking puts it on every... Oh, it's when I'm moving, okay. Oh, no, he's taking it away now. He puts it on only ever so briefly, so I can't take the piss for too long. I can't get a proper look at it. It's a fucking fire extinguisher cannon! I'm sorry, it looks like half a fire extinguisher has been modified to be a gun. Sorry, dude.
Oh, come on.
You don't mess with me, man. You have no idea how many times I've picked up fire extinguishers. I knew I guess the legends were true. It took. Oh, what do you mean just throw. No, I don't just throw the fire extinguisher gun. I actually like it now. I'm taking the piss, but I actually quite like it now. All these years of fucking about with fire extinguishers. Finally got to fire one. You know, I didn't even expect that'd be the case. You know, maybe use a fire extinguisher? Okay. Fire a fire extinguisher gun? Weird thing? Nah, I never expected that, but that's cool shit, man. Well done, mate. I don't even give a fuck if it works anymore. I got to fire a fucking fire extinguisher cannon. I'm quite happy already. Yeah, no, right, dude? I know, right, okay. He wants to fucking admire it as well. Top man. Wait a minute. No flashback for you. Fair enough.
Thanks, Simon. Don't be mad, okay? We really needed that chip. We'd be stuck here.
Could you do it? Kill a robot like that?
I get attached to them too. I'm not a monster. But in this case, it had to be done.
He was talking. I mean, he was delusional, but he seemed sincere. Present.
Yeah, well, I'm sure it's fine.
Was he really that different from us? It's just beginning to sink in. I mean, really sink in.
I was gonna say, it does seem like it's beginning to sink in.
I'm a robot.
Didn't we cover this already?
I don't know.
I've known ever since I woke up at Upsilon. It just keeps suppressing it. Like my brain doesn't want me to think about it. It's really getting hard not to think about it.
Yeah. Could you maybe hit that switch over there so we could get moving?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, sure.
It's some pivotal story. Boring you, Kaff. There's a fucking robot. It's like finally say it. I'm sure he only briefly fucking mentioned it, man. This is like the fact was the first time he'd properly acknowledged it. And she's like, can you just fucking just send me a PM with all this shit, man? Make a forum post and I'll read it later or something. Kaff don't have time for that shit right now. Actually been carried along. I don't know, for some reason I expected that it was going to kind of like raise you up into that or something, but I guess not. Let's say China on that. No, I don't think it does. Yeah, I guess I should be looking for the view. Is this forward? I'm not sure which way's forward and which way's not. I guess if that's all going that way, I guess this is forward, yeah. Makes sense. Momentum. Oh, it's getting lighter.
You're really good back there, Simon. We got a slight delta detour, but we're back on track.
Yeah.
We should touch down on a cargo platform just outside Theta. Then we just head inside, grab the dump bag, and head down the abyss. 4,000 meters. That's a long way. We don't have to worry, though, because with the dump bag, the Ark could have been in the Mariana Trench. It'll hold for anything.
That's great.
And then we can start listening to other people when they talk, because that's how conversations work.
What?
Well, I was just looking at the panel.
Sorry. I just can't stop thinking about what we've become. It's clear that we're no longer human. But then how can I feel like Simon? How can I feel like anything at all? I mean, technically, I don't have any ears. No mouth. Christ, that's a weird thing to think about. I mean, I'm making sounds. I'm still saying things.
You sure are. Okay. Your new body most likely has senses similar to those you had as a human. And your mind, only knowing one way to perceive the world, superimposes that skill set on top of your new features.
So my mind is covering it up, pretending nothing's different.
If it didn't, you'd probably be incapable of interacting with the world at all. And the stress would either kill you or make you go insane.
Like the other robots,
so
maybe.
I've found a good balance between awareness yeah. and ignorance. Does that mean I shouldn't think about this stuff, or are my thoughts actually making me cope? Could I tip the balance by suddenly gaining some insight and then go insane?
I wouldn't worry about it. I mean, we have real things to deal with. Saving mankind, remember? Speaking of which, we're closing in on Theta. I'll eject the Omnitool. As always, don't forget to take me with you.
Kaff, before you go, the artificial intelligence you mentioned in the escape vessel?
Uh-huh, yeah, the Warden unit, the WoW.
Is it the WoW's fault that we're like this? I mean, it seems like something an unreliable AI would do.
I suppose it set the ball in motion, but it's not directed with purpose. It's really complicated to explain how machines think, Simon. Concentrate on getting inside Theta, okay?
Alright, yeah. I thought Simon was fucking arsey to begin with, and now it's fucking Kaff that's being all arsey. Just asking some fucking questions, just trying to fucking deal. What's that big button? Is it a button? No. Put my hand on it, though.
Strasky, wake up Dr. Masters. We're bringing in Akers.
What's wrong?
What can I say?
He's had a rough day.
Jesus Christ. He's all butchered by structure shrapnel. The voucher's in a number on him.
Brandon, flip the panic switch on the suit. I don't want to burn through the oxygen.
You're kidding, right? He's fucking hanging on by a thread. We need to move him.
Strasky, get the infirmary ready. We need to move fast.
Wait. Where are Kumaravi and the others?
This is all we got. I guess it's still at Delta.
Nope.
Yeah, I can't do this on my own. Grab the other side.
Strask, ready or not, we're coming in.
All right. See you soon.
I was going to say I'm going to start calling it like the Warden fucking unit from now on rather than WoW, because I'm not that impressed. But actually, I don't mean to fucking saying that, you know. I thought it was some kind of undersea...
Is everything right? Thank you, Catherine.
Hey-o.
Wait. Am I already here?
I thought it was some kind of ocean fucking Zerg. It turns out it's an artificial intelligence sort of thing. Weird.
I don't understand.
Hello?
Who is that? Mark?
No, we haven't met before.
Is this the Ark?
I think we're safe.
Oh, I was so worried something had gone wrong.
What's your name?
Robin Bass, Theta Field Service Technician.
Nice to meet you, Robin. How did you get here?
I got scanned, like the others. And then I killed myself.
Oh.
At least, I think so. I can't remember that part.
How does that work? Did dying get you into the Ark?
Wow, you're definitely not from Theta. Let me guess, Omicron? Wasn't sure Catherine would be able to scan you guys. You're lucky. There was a lot of talk about this at Theta. The idea is, when you're activated in the Ark, there's basically two of you, right? One human, one living scan in the Ark. You don't want your copy to survive you. You yourself want to survive on the Ark. If the human you dies before the scan is initiated, or closely after, you yourself would live on in the Ark. Amazing, right?
Hmm.
Did Catherine put you up to this? Killing yourself?
Catherine Chun? No. I don't think you understand. She just did scans and put them into the Ark. I hope I get to meet her soon so I can apologize. She always got into trouble with Strawmeyer when someone killed themselves.
I think she's okay with it.
Where is everyone? I thought there would be like 40 or 50 people here.
I don't know. I'll let you know if I see anyone.
Kind of shit really for this lass, isn't it? Like, I mean, I think he's trying to be nice here, like, you know, not fucking wig her out and not go like, you're kind of fucked here, like...
Is this what it's supposed to look like?
You know, short of dying here, this is it. You know, I don't think you're getting where you're supposed to be going.
Robin.
Hey, yo.
I'm not sure how to say this.
What?
This is...
Yeah?
Pretty amazing, right?
Yeah.
I mean, the Ark.
Yeah, it's great. Catherine and the guys have really pulled through. They saved us all.
See you later.
Will do.
I'll be going now.
Let me know if you find anyone else.
You good?
I think so. I feel fine.
Well, that's it. Yeah, not such a... I was about to say, not such a bad guy, you know, trying to make...
I expected something different.
Trying to make a fucking feel better. It's like, look, what do you want? Do you want to fucking... You're not on the Ark. You're kind of fucked. This is it.
Where is everyone?
Or nothing.
I'm not the only one who got scanned.
And they were trying to be cool about it and nice and shit and... And then, there's a prompt to fucking disconnect her, which to be fair, like... I mean, what kind of existence is this?
Mark? Hello?
It's not even a fucking nice view, and granted, I don't think it'd be on Simon to, you know, judge or dictate whether
it's different, though.
Worth her staying here forever or not, but surely she's gonna go insane eventually. Surely. Nobody around, nothing, except maybe an R2 Deep 2 or two, and that's
maybe
about it.
This is paradise.
For all time until she shuts down. Personally, I won't fancy it. All the accidental times I've unplugged him and stuff like that. Not this time. Well, thanks for that music. And I felt slightly bad about that anyway. I didn't need the fucking music fucking there as well. What a bitch. Not her, the fucking game one. No, that was unlike the accidental times, that was definitely the right thing, though. I mean, what's the warden unit doing, like? Just trying to keep as much of the crew alive as possible. In any form or shape. Yeah, like, still don't know exactly yet. Fucking hell. They pulled that shit off. Yeah, like these ones. Spin them round. Oh. Oh. Oh, fucking hell, fancy. Put it back in. Oh, very good. It's nice interaction with stuff like that. Better than just going like, you know, click click and it opens up and stuff like that. You know, spin some shit round, pull it out, spin some more shit round, push it in. Flip a switch. This door is sounding quite cool. Holy shit, there's a door behind a fucking door. A big fucking door behind a big fucking door. You know, I'm actually glad I'm a connoisseur of gaming doors because there's so many good doors in games. Essentially, almost every game that I've played is always some awesome, incredible looking door. I'm glad I appreciate them. Such a weird swipe. Does not feel right at all. I swear down every time, man, that sounds like. Wait. It's not a case of that sounds like a raptor from Jurassic Park. Is that the sound that they sampled for the raptors in Jurassic Park? You know what I mean? When shit's about to, like, depressurize or, like, you know, the water's coming down and shit like that. It's like that raptor, like, pwee, screech sort of thing. You know, the raptor sound. And obviously it's been sampled from something in real life. You know, like the T-Rex is a lion. Is it? I think it is. Yeah, I think the T-Rex is like a weird, you know, obviously edited fucking lion sound. And the raptor must come from, like, depressurization shit or something. I don't know. Maybe. I'm curious. Let me know, dudes. I thought they were skulls. They're not. They're barnacles.
Hello? Anyone there?
We shall see.
Well, Catherine, we found Theta.
But not today. That's a checkpoint. There we go. No, good stuff again, man. It tried to be all jump scary. It fucking tried, though. I'll give it some credit there. So far, it had not. I think it even tried to really be scary so far and stuff. And it tried a little bit there. So strange with the enemies that chase you now. Like one seizure, like the pilgrims, the Dark Souls 3 robo pilgrims. They kind of see you and chase you. Until you break line of sight, whereas the disco minehead guys, they can teleport, like right in your face or right up behind you, but as long as you don't look at them or get too close, they eventually thump the screen, like serious fucking aim punch, and then disappear. Weird. Like, they're pretty alright though. Like, it's trying to be scary and a little, like, well, I don't know. I don't know, it doesn't strike me that it's trying to be, like, terrifying. Or anything like that. Certainly not like, say, Amnesia or anything like that. Where it was definitely a deliberate effort in Amnesia and some other games like that. But I don't know. To be fair to the game, it doesn't seem like it's trying to, like, you know, ruin your trousers or out like that. It's just trying to be eerie and atmospheric and, you know, have a story running through it so far. Like I said, the story's pretty interesting. Like, every set there's always been a little bit more added to it, a little bit more added to it. And this, I think the main part of this set's been Simon dealing with not being too happy about killing other robots and dealing with being one himself. And like I said, I swear, man, I swear to God, man, like, I don't remember him actually acknowledging that he is a robot. Now, I remember, like, Catherine talking about it and stuff like that, but I don't remember him, like, really... I mean, I probably did, I just can't remember exactly, but I don't remember him really acknowledging it until today. Solid, though. Very good. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. Cheers for watching, and I'll catch you next time. See you, dudes!